be useful.
What's this doing here? This looks like it could be useful.
Hey! Half an hour of just staring at a person. Welcome to Couch Show. Tell me about it. All of a sudden, speaking to myself. Because you can't hear Craig. Nope. So you can talk all the shit you want. Oh no, can I use my phone up? It's all fucked.
What can we do when our last hope fades? I was going to put it through the Xbox app
on the computer. And that worked last time.
You must discover.
After ironing out some kinks. But those kinks have appeared again.
Sail this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts
all the kinks
that have hunted us for generations.
Mm-hmm.
An end was found. Or so we thought. When the dragon rose into the sky like a phoenix, blazing
all right
in flames of agony.
I'm watching this person
home
on a boat.
Only the storm, the beast,
oh, you're so sexist,
the unshakable
she
dread
likes being on a boat.
Something had twisted and turned. The journey will not be easy.
The what?
Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud.
International Men's Day. It's International Men's Day, people. And you know what else it is
ashes
today? The early access launch of Stadia on Google.
For every step, you must reach
what
the
shit
top
is that?
Learn what
you know, you go buy your Founders Pack and then you don't get like the code at the moment it launched or preempted it. You gotta wait. Fucking bullshit that is. Also, nothing to do with anywhere else.
When our last hope fails,
it's been exactly 10 years since I've owned this place.
So long as we have breath.
So there. I left it in the dark. Don't swap weapons without a weapon. Get on the floor. So this game is apparently made by the same people that did Darksiders. Darksiders. That's Darksiders for you. Oh, I've got a sword. And a ship trait. Let's do this. Let's go see what the stream is like. Do it here. Let's get on the phone. Session will be joinable after completing this tutorial. Okay. Let's do it. Let's roll. Need to crouch. Yeah, you check the stream, dude. I'm not entirely sure, and I'm hearing double. Yeah, we're still good. We're still good. Right. RT to melee. Take that, pallets. Ooh, I picked some shit up that I'm not gonna need. Alright. Go and restore my health. You're still there? Still there? Oh, talk to oh hey. I killed you, scary cat thing. Oh, the doors appeared. Oh, there's a thing there. He's dead. He's dead. Kill them all. Must be that door that you're talking about. I fell down. Oh yeah, that's where I think. Ooh, Preston. He's a big
get it.
Yep, all that. Secured him. Cutscene time. Yes. Oh, the door is open. I've almost got a path. Happening.
Hang in there.
Hurry up, Alan.
Yeah, anyway, so like I was saying about Stadia, was it's lunch day today.
You're awake.
Sort of. But.
Hi there.
It's been.
Whoa, take it slow.
Oh god, that kid just
hurt real
me.
Real bad.
Hi there.
Don't want to start
fucking
bleeding again, what? Do you?
Who are you? Where am I?
I'm Wallace.
He's Wallace.
I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford. She's in charge. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Wriggler found you outside.
Yeah, anyway.
They brought you here.
So Stadia.
But they said...
Launch day today.
They said Mark wasn't coming back.
But it's an online service, right? So all you need is a code to go, hey, let me join your website. But people are getting them trickled out to them.
He's... was...
And I was like...
Never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room.
It's just a mess of a fucking thing.
She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
I'll see you later. Bye, kid. I want my sword. What was this? You press X. Ah, oh, there's a book. That's a book. Ah, ladder. Yes!
I hope the commander lets you stay.
Let's you stay, kid.
Can't see 5 feet in front of my face. Here's hoping the power comes on soon.
Wish I could see the sun again.
No, I don't like to.
The greatest strength is one another.
Ford keeps us in the dark, figuratively and literally.
Hey, I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Yeah. Nervous as always.
Poor Wallace. Losing Mark like that.
Aww, poor Wallace. Bo. Keep hearing this buzz, but I can't seem to do anything. Huh. Fun times. Where are we going? I came from there. And that'll take me back there. Cool. Go this way.
You picked a hell of a time to visit the ward, friend. Hey, friend. The actors just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
All right. I suppose I should go to control on level one. There's a lady.
What? Where the hell did you come from? You nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you? Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You? That right? Well, you found it. Starting that relic could mean trouble, though. So, you ever start a reactor? So you figured you'd just come down here and wing it.
Totally.
Lucky for you,
always winging these things.
Press a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance. Okay, so I have an idea. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something.
Oh, got to select for art tech. I got a scrapper. Hey, cultist. Yep, totally. Hunter. Hunter specialized in long range. Blah, shite. S cultist specialized mid range. Nah.
Scrapper. That should improve our odds. Get up there and start the reactor.
Acquired first trait. Ooh, I got an achievement for that. Pressing buttons.
Get up there and start the reactor.
Watch games of Stadia. I'm not really interested in any of them. Set Ray Samurai Showdown. And that's free. That's pretty cool. So not worth the money. I never listened to that lady, so I had no idea what I got to do. Press this red thing, I think. No. Oh. Press spacebar to continue. Okay. Sure. Let's do it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Get them downstairs. Let's go for it.
rough.
Yeah, that's all me, like.
There, that should do it. You fought good, real good. Ford made the right choice sending you down here. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount.
Good in a fight discount, eh? Does that mean you don't want to piss me off? Because you know I can beat you up.
Great work with the reactor, friend. You make a good team.
Alright. Off dead. All the things. All of it. I see the fuse. Resident Evil, man. Resident Evil. And then you got another thing to do a box because that door will be locked too. Yep. I totally went the wrong way. Totally went the wrong way. Do 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 do. Do, 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 do. All right, let's go and actually find four because.
Sure, it's good to have some light around here.
Is that Ford?
You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Ah, yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast. When there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. You're going to save the world, ain't you? That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep the spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bobble can keep you for death at bay.
No idea what's going on.
At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got an old space over there. Between us, we got next all sorts of treasures. With that stone there, free of charge. Gosh. Take good care of it.
Hey! Hey. Hey. The fuck's going on there? I don't know what's. I hate the fucking Xbox. I don't know why it's so complicated. I'm talking to some dude with a tash.
Because the rest of the world.
He gave me some stuff, yeah.
Oh, one more thing. Eleanor, Commander. Good to see
your
face around here.
I got Dragonheart. I did. Okay, cool. Where's Ford? Oh, I came downstairs. Yeah, because
well,
I did the whole reactor thing.
Look who's awake. Well, stranger, you are a wonder. Showing up at our door, surviving a root attack, and then getting our power back. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base.
The Star Wars.
You, friend, are an unexpected guest.
So
but
it's not just me, it's
we're
not
glad
this,
for the help.
It just doesn't explain anything in this game.
And I see Reggie gave you the Dragon Heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful without a good reason. Ben, I imagine he said I could help you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. You've proven yourself reliable, stranger. I'm willing to help you get on your way. But I doubt you'll last long out there without help. Go see Riggs and McCabe downstairs. They'll fit you with better gear. Come see me afterwards.
Oh, what? I gotta go downstairs again. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, to get fitted up with better gear or some shit like that. Yeah. All right. Okay. I got your phone. Five people. I don't remember where I went to.
Friend.
Okay, don't you speak to that guy.
Been a while since I was in a fight like that.
Okay, been a while since I was in a fight like that. Riggs in armory. Sneaky. Double. I'm totally talking to myself. I'm crazy. That's just You're just in my head, Craig. Oh, I went smashy smashy class. Care about how the cultists. care about how, where's the fucking armory? Okay, you're not Kernis. You're a dude. Where's armory?
The storms. Bad omen. Sign of things to come.
I'm going by all the people beside fire. Okay, right. You're hanging off in a mannequin, right. So.
Oh, traveler.
I see things like blue marks on the minimap. Probably. Okay, so I see the woman that helped in the reactor. That's right, yeah. Right. Left. Down the stairs. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I literally can't see them. I just smashed the crate. Don't attack me.
Picked a hell of a time to visit the ward, friend.
No. It's cool. No, the little boy's cool. He waved at me. No. Killing the little boys, man. Right. That's stairs. What's these stairs? These are the stairs that came down from the bedroom. No doubt, come back in and tell me where they are.
Thank you for restoring our power, stranger. You helped more than you know.
Main room? What main room? What's the main room to you? Oh, in the garden and all that, and the, yeah, in the fire. Uh-huh. Right in there.
I heard those roots screaming from here.
Go through the room with the red light, yeah? Okay. Yeah. So that's to the dudes there, okay. Left, okay, then. Wait, oh. Right. That's what I didn't do. I found the girl. Let's talk to her.
What?
Hello to you too.
I know what you want. Commander already came by. Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in.
Magic.
And we're having words. I'm McCabe. I'm the engineer.
He said, well, what's this? I said, magic.
Pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler. Got it? I don't upgrade trash. It's the apocalypse. I can be as grumpy as I damn well please. See what we're dealing with here.
You're looking to lay down some serious hurt. Use this to burn those weeds to the ground. That's all you get for now. Get me more components and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping jaw. Yeah, yeah.
The heart. Okay, I've looked at things. They said stuff, and I was like, okay.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again.
Did you help me?
I did what I could to.
Blah blah blah.
Your the blade was. We should have, maybe.
Riggs, which one's Riggs? Oh, I'm talking to him now. Did he help?
No worries. Cool. Take your time.
I'm okay. Oh, yeah, nothing. Right. Let's go back through this door and then go. Oh, no, the stairs that goes up the stairs. Jesus fucking Christ.
Go get yourself better protection from Riggs and McCabe. Then we'll talk.
Oh. I actually gotta do some back in.
Hey friend.
Upgrades and shit. I don't wanna do anything.
Alright.
I did. Hey, and I got an achievement for it.
Oh, and take this.
Oh, and
it's
take
not
this.
The strongest stuff. More protection than what you've got.
My clothes.
Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier.
All the studs.
Every little bit counts out there.
Yeah, I'm a gladiator, bitch.
It's true. We don't have much, but you did right by us. Best if you need any. I bet Ford will see you fit. Here's
yes.
Helping.
Cooper Cab. More jettas, see. Oh, she's looking distant into the wind, out through the window at the reactor.
Good to see you more equipped, Riggs.
Yeah,
I hope this
all
we
that,
can't leave.
Really
he said we should. Well, considering you step, there's a terminal down. With any luck, we can get the thing running. We'll.
Skittle Starburst. Where am I? Oh, I see a big red thing now. I'm going to the red thing. Wait, on the wrong side of the red thing. Hello. Press the button. Yeah, initialized terminal. Come on, hurry up. Pressing buttons. Not even reading what it says on the screen. That was. Oh, that thing, is that what you're on about?
About it, but I never saw it working. This red eye.
Red eye? Not a disease.
You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him. He brought everyone. He was determined. And there's a room.
Ooh.
If you want to reach. Listen.
I'm loading. I got a tip. Fade to white, apparently, is the tip. The tip of the chalk. Chalky chip. It did? When? Oh, your session is now... Your session is now joinable. Yeah. Are you joining me? Or am I joining you? Oh, I'll load in to where? I'm in that room. Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh. Frank Games. What? Well, it wasn't so hard so far. So, just to iterate, my Craig has complained that I have put the game on nightmare mode. You know, I didn't put it on whatever it was, like that standard bit. I didn't put it on the other one. Yeah, cowboy man. You got like two like shotguns in your back. One's an axe. Alright. The other one a Tommy gun. Alright, Oh, you pushed in right, the right stick.
Heads up!
Yeah. Oh shit. What the fuck am I here for? Because that's where I got to. Got to press the rock, dude. He said in the room, and I said, yeah. Okay, where are we traveling to? Alright. All the traveling, all the time. Iron, the oldest metal in the world, or at least the world that's left. No, it's not. Is it? I thought bronze was like the first. I thought you had the Bronze Age first. Oh. I don't know. But then again, but how would the. Yeah, but. Well, was it stone axes and stuff they chipped it out of the rock with? Ooh. Up the stairs. You know where you're going. Well, all thingies. A bit of paper. Ward 13 card. All of that. And I took the oils. Alright. What is the labyrinth? It's got David Bowie in, doesn't it? Yeah, I know, film. That's right, I said film, not films. Alright, let's go outside. We're outside now. There's a thing.
Incoming.
I don't think they work. I'm going to the thing. Dead. You got my back. Keep me alive. I might have I can't move. I can't move when you're down. So nightmare mode is quite hard. Tutorial lied to me. Alright, we got this. No. There's only like half hour left in the stream anyway. Yeah. Maybe. Well, maybe. Alright, I'll switch to a weapon. Can I got weapons too? Right. Yeah. Where's everybody? It's too quiet.
It's up!
Oh, that's you. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Did they get the thing? Right. Yeah. No one over there. No, this is what you do. You run in and kill everyone. Handgun ammo. I'll let you have the ammo. Doesn't seem to. There's a purple thing over this way. Alright. You get it too, yeah? So is it better than what I got at the moment? BLD minus 4. I have to. It's more ammo for you. Alright. I was going to say it's not more armor for me. It's less armor. Well, I got a big iron mask. Look, we got. What? What here? We're. Oh yeah, I see it. Nice. Oh yeah. I jumped through the window to get behind him, but he kind of ran towards you.
Hold on!
Hold on! Oh! Getting shot in the back. There's more of them. Hold X. Just kill him. Bring it your magical stone ship.
Running low. He's down.
down. Handgun cannon. Don't know if that's for you or me. It's also a green thing. What is it? Oh, that's like a Healy thing. That's the thing that that's the thing that we got this in the first start of the tutorial. You got your that was the electric for me. So I have no idea what we're doing. Oh, there's a hole. I thought it was a puddle. It was not a puddle. Or a huddle. Or huddles. Yeah, well, I jumped through the window. And then the guy ran at you. Alright, I wonder what happens if you jump in the window. Oh, nice. Oh, how do you do that? I'm picking up iron and I'm in the total wrong area. You can't switch to the axe. You press the right trigger. Right trigger takes you to the axe. Yeah. Well, that one's way up. You run out of ammo. I thought it was respawned and stuff. Hmm. Like one owl. Your plan. Okay, I like your plan. I am doing nothing.
Help me!
Oh.
I'm in trouble.
Oh. I'm running away. My Cleopatra. Yeah, she kinda like it. But she still prefers the Horrible Histories Cleopatra song. Yeah, like, it's not the actual band Cleopatra, it's about Cleopatra herself. No. Cleopatra, coming at ya! Oh, Cleopatra, coming at ya. They did, didn't they? How to get better at games. Repeat, rinse, and wash. Hi! I'm cool. I'm kind of good. I can, I can get used to this. You know, I'll last a good, 12 hours. Before it gets really annoying. Four arrows, man. All the big guys in the house. No. Oh, no, yeah. That's nice. Oh, shit. Maybe he has seen me. Alright, I'll keep him distracted, maybe. Yeah, boy! My shotgun's kind of a shotgun, too. Yep. Oh, okay. Alright. There's dudes over there. Oh yeah, you were killing these guys. Okay. Oh, I wish that you were on the fucking thing. There's more guys behind that everywhere. Alright, okay. Let's get him! Yeah, they went to the head. Go on. Went to the head. right. Oh yeah, this is the third floor. That's where I jumped to the window. So that's probably... Yeah. Hey, I got 3 points too now. Cool. Guy behind us. Two guys behind us. Three guys behind us. Fuck. I am downed. I'm down. Right, vigor, health, endurance, stamina, warrior, melee damage, bit more, teamwork range, 16 meters. Oh, do we get extra, like, things when we're next to each other? Yeah, and you ran away. Alright, I might actually need to change my character to take it the difficulty down since it was part of the character creation. Huh? Options. Yeah, where was that? Under gameplay. I think I can kick and ban people. Exit the main menu. Controls are there. Audio, video. I think you probably can only do it in single player. Not really. Alright, where are you at and what are you doing? Dying. It's a shame they keep respawning to us. Yeah.
This ain't good.
Okay, let's do this. So the orange thing's behind us. In there. Oh, is it? Is that the tree thing? Mot. We gotta do something first. Mot it. Maybe. Let's go in the building. Through the window. Well, that's open. So. Upstairs. Go, go, go. Double time it. Shot in the ass. kill the guys. Well, they weren't next to me. They shot a knife up my ass. Literally, it was like, boop. And I went, oh, that was quite painful and unpleasant. And then keeled over. And then begged for more, because, you know, you don't like lie down on the ground or anything. You kind of like go on your knees and hands for some reason. Like you're going, yeah, get me. Do it in the ass more. Got you.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. Like a bacon bonnet. A bacon bonnet. That's a bonnet made out of bacon. Imagine you have a special bacon bonnet. No, I don't think so, man. I assume you got to do something. The door's open, and you're like, oh, I can go this way now. Alright, we're in a new area, people. Exciting times. Run away. Oh. Oh, fuck. That was me. Get anything extra? Anything
nothing
nice?
Left.
Oh.
Oh, it's up.
Oh, nice. How do you do that?
I need ammo.
Need ammo. You can hold those pots.
Let's get him.
There's Hungan. No ammo there for him. You get the ammo. I might get some rapid fire pistols. So I wonder what the gold thing is in the bottom of the mini map. The gold skull thing. Or is that the stone? Where's the stone? Or just a marker, is it? See, this is that way. Alright, I think we're coming at us. Yeah. Okay. I think we're good. Oh yeah.
Where'd he come from?
Here comes more of them! Let's get him!
We doing it? I'm dead. Yeah, I think. There was like three of them on me. Yeah. Might need to start thinking about doing this in a better way. You're going a bit mad. You getting a bit upset? I'm so bored of it already. What? This is great fun. Right. Look about 15 minutes. We can last 10 minutes. One more time. Or two. There's a dude over there.
Here comes more of them!
Oh man, down. Where do you go to? He's just doing it. You're going to come back and get me, no? Oh, okay, turn on. I don't want to kill myself. It says you're dead. Yeah. Yeah. I'm watching you, man. I'm watching you. You're inside a big building, man. How many of those things? I don't need to look at any doors. You got a big guy in you. I thought this was. Run through the doors. That's a dead end that way. Where am I? Check the can, you know. Actually, he said, who am I? There's a yellow thing. Go get the yellow thing before you die. Yeah, you got some arms. Oh. You're dodging like a pro. Oh, it's a bit laggy, like. There's. Yeah. You're just starting all over the place. they're all coming for you, dude. Ah, Jesus. I still know alive now. Well, maybe. I'm back! I'm great! I got here all by myself.
That smell.
It smells down here, by the way.
No, 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 hell no. Where'd you come from? What do you want? No. No.
Yeah.
Right as acid rain, yeah? Yes, yes. Yes. Okay, goodbye. No, nothing. Nobody. Just a host. Just a host. Just shut up. Voices. It's the voices. Millions of them all connected, all seeing, all talking over each other until they speak as one. And then I can't. What mask? I ain't wearing no.
He's not wearing a mask, probably, apparently.
I don't know. Don't ask. Forget. Forgot everything. Forget nothing. The oak is all. The oak is all. The oak said, watching, huh? The tree was watching, thousand eyes, whispering, waiting. Whisper. No. No, I found nothing, saw nothing, hear nothing. Whispers. Whispers, whispers. You gotta go. Don't wanna. Don't make me. Don't ask again. No.
Oh. Let's kill this dude. Oh shit, he's got a shotgun though.
I'm hurt!
Hold on!
There we go. We got this mask. I got no help. So let's go back and get some help. Hey, we killed someone, all to get his mask. And looting his place. Nice. A big swing. Okay. We're going back outside to die. You think all those monsters are there? God, hope not. Be impossible. Yeah. So. Well, that's good then. Find the subway entrance now. No, I don't think so. Do you care?
Did you hear that?
Yes, it did there. Yeah, all right. Did something. Yeah, we didn't die in a massive death because, you know, we're getting better. Is this up to that house up here? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, people. More ammo. Nah, it was just those two. There's the elk thing over here, so... There's like a box to open here. Get all that scrap. Come pick up the torch. Oh. I got my tin hat. Tinny tin hat. Aww. Oh. Anyway, go upstairs.
Coming.
Sounds like it. Run away. Oh shit. There's no room! Me down and I'm stuck in the corridor, so maybe run away. Got me nearly dead now, eh? Don't go down there. Don't! Is that him? Cool. Yeah, I killed the other guys. I think. I killed the guy who came down the stairs towards me. Yeah, I kind of ran out of ammo, and then I kind of was in, like, the middle of nowhere. What's going on? Oh, is that you jumping from a window? Yeah. So, I figured, right, we had to go back to the subway station, and it's probably this door is here. No? It's not. I don't think it's this way either. Yeah, that's true. Alright. Where are you at? Lobby. I'll see you there. Yeah. Got it in the face a lot. I didn't watch myself, and I was going to shoot him, and then something came and hit me in the head. You got this, dude. You got this. There though. It's half time. Interesting and I hate being easy, man. It's more boring that way. It's doable. We're doing it. Kill yourself. Really? I didn't dodge. And that was... that was Remnant. Ashes. Something about ashes. I have ashes. Is it? Oh, oh Jesus. That's terrible. Only play this game with me if it's not on stupid. It's not on stupid. It's on nightmare. It's on nightmare. For people who've never played the game, we're playing it on nightmare. I should go and change it from standard to something else. Oh, I can't remember. I looked at it. I climbed up on the bonnet. Or the hood. By pressing buttons. What you got here? Ah, oh, you dick! Push me off.
It's up!
Let's do it!
Do you hear something? Got nothing left!
No. Dancing on the rooftop of a car. Yeah. I noticed that in the shop that we've raided. So. I might tone it down so we can actually do something. Not just repeat runs. Oh. We're playing this right properly. Oh shit, there's so many. You know, my problem is I don't have stamina. Stamina. And therefore, I just can't run away. I get beaten up. yeah, that's been Couch Fuel, and this has been the Great Adventures of Remnant. Yeah. Bullets in the air, stupid thing to do because they come back down. Anyway, yeah. Catch us every Tuesday playing a random game. Maybe next week we'll have a look at Stadia. Stadia. Oh man, you can actually shoot me now. I did. You started here, the head start on me, man. And you had more bullets in your clip. Yeah. So, we might have a look at that. Otherwise, Mondays, we got light bites, and we're doing photo play. Still, got a couple weeks left of that, 2 weeks left of that. So, the one that aired last Monday should have been like the boss battle of Act 4, or Scene 4, Play 4. And the dastardly deed has been announced, and now it's like the big battle in hell you're doing for the next two nights. And well, that's a thing. And other things. So, yes, thanks for watching Couch Fuel, to the people that watched. And thanks for playing Nightmare mode of Remnant, Craig. I know you loved it. You loved it, man. he lasted. He lasted an hour and a half. You know what? It'd be easier if we had other people playing with us. The three of us, four. Yes. Thank you for watching the Couch Fuels, and we'll catch you next Tuesday. Bye.